There's a lot of pride on the line between these two athletes tonight. Two of the proudest athletes we have ever seen in WWE. Oh, nasty impact. Uh-oh. Up and... value! Face first!
That was awesome.
Can he finish the job?
A trip to the local medical facility might be in order after that.
He's calling for it. Uh-oh. It's a long way up. Cover here. Only a two count. Not yet. Here he goes. Slam down hard. I'm not sure how much he has left. That'll knock you silly, that's for sure.
Two. Three.
Thunderous slam.
He's starting to stumble here, but not for a second do I expect him to back down now.
Sure, he's taking some punishment here, but given how much he prefers to be on the outside of the ring, he can very well change the outlook of the match with one shot. Vertical suplex!
Nice.
He's got to hurry if he doesn't want to get counted out here.
Time's certainly not on his side, Michael.
In from the floor. Bonnie dodges out of the way. Looks like he's starting to sweat now. Looks like he may have let his guard down there for a moment, and it cost him. Oh my goodness, crushing it! Too quick for him there. Oh, what incredible power! Wow, what a vertical suplex! And he kicks out.
And the match continues.
Good golly, what a knee! Leave a mark. Scoop slam! Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. Oh, there's the reversal. Showing off some of his speed there. He's making a statement here with this attack.
This could end it in a hurry.
Nice striking combination.
To think, I almost rode him off earlier. Yeah, that was lightning quick. What a match!
Vicious strike.
Here we go, start the count!
Harsh impact!
He's looking a little off balance. You have to wonder if he could recover from this, guys.
He's really starting to look fatigued here, guys. And when that happens, your whole body starts to give out on you. He's gonna need to be careful here.
The bottom line here is that despite what's going on right now, he's still in much more favorable health than his opponent.
He's looking at it. Severe damage being inflicted to the back. We may be looking at our winner here, guys.
Will it be?
And it looks like this one's going out to the floor.
What?
Nailed it.
There's been a lot of talk about this superstar's latest spot in the power rankings, but if you ask me, those things are overblown.
Oof!
He caught him slipping.
Big backdrop.
What's he got in mind? He's in big trouble. What's he gonna do with it? He's too quick for him there. He's in trouble. You're not going to win many matches absorbing punishment like that. Ooh, what impact. Thinking to avoid that one.
Three.
Escapes trouble there. Harsh impact. Back in the ring again. Wicked clothesline. His feet. Now that's a takedown. Oh my goodness, crushing it! I don't think there's any coming back from this type of assault. He's absolutely running on fumes right now.
This is all but over.
Let's remember though, guys, his opponent doesn't seem to be in great shape either.
This might be it!
Oh my! At some point, the referee may want to think about stopping this one before somebody gets seriously injured.
What a stomp! Good grief!
When this guy's on, look out!
Uh-oh. Up and... Warm up the bus. This one is over. He's got him covered. One, two, three. Unbelievable. This singles match is over. Now let's take a look back at some of the great action. That was just one of those matches that the men involved should just be proud to be a part of. A legendary performance. You can admire me if you can front just as it's there. You see the test results, I'm rolling my money and stacks. So only if you get out of line, you're paying for that. I got a arsenal, I ain't worried, I'm built for this mentally. That's why I'm the general, I do what they pretended to. Front on me now, I'll be the end of you. Forget your enemies and think of what your friends do. I drop a bag off, then let them run them off. They all got to the hill, then they mess up. I can watch highlights of that one all night long. One of the great WWE matches I've ever been able to watch.
Here is your winner, Knockback.
Kicking off tonight with an impressive victory. If that match is any indication of what to expect here tonight, we are in for an amazing evening. Believe it or not, that's just the beginning, folks. Stay tuned for more great action.